I need advice about iOS app development for beginners.
If you're truly going to build apps from scratch, start with the Swift programming language books Apple made available for free, via iTunes and lessons on iTunes University.
Actually, the first step might be get an Apple computer.
I assumed you were already an Apple fanatic and wanted to increase your cred by building apps for it too. Speaking of Apple, I'd start at the developer.apple.com site.
I know Apple is the center of everything iOS, but isn't that a little advanced for me?
The Start Developing iOS Apps Today section starts with setting up Xcode, the basics of how to define an app. Links to lessons in Objective-C and Swift, in short, everything you need to know to make apps for Apple.
I need more hand-holding than that. I need to be shown every step of the way, not instructions written for people who already know how to code.
AppCode has an iOS programming course with the beginning chapters of the related book.
I know it is standard to make you pay to level up, but I need the whole thing for free.
Tutorialspoint.com has an entire set of iOS lessons. It has separate modules for setting up the environment, using the accelerometer, managing the camera, handling files, linking to Twitter and Facebook, and advanced features like memory management.
Why didn't you recommend it first?
Not everything in the lessons has been updated for Swift, so some of the lessons refer to functions in Objective-C, and may not apply to the latest and greatest iPhone.
Even Apple admits that not all the code will get updated from Objective-C to Swift for a few years.
You could try designthencode.com/scratch, as well, though it refers to Objective-C.
I need instructions on how to make iPhone apps for stupid people.
CodeWithChris.com has lessons on how to make iPhone apps without programming experience, and it was written for Swift, the replacement for Objective-C. Is that simple enough?
Simply perfect.
I'd also suggest the tutorials at Ray Wenderlich's site. His site even has tutorials on the Apple Sprite Kit, using Unreal Engine and Unity.
I'm nowhere near that advanced.
So try some of the iOS development lessons on CodeSchool.com. You can try some of the Stanford lessons on developing for the iOS, though they tend to be one or two OS versions behind.
Since I'm already falling down the learning curve, I'd do any other site than that one first.